And just like that, we're back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Ghost Loves Music and Cooking. I'm Lolan the Ghost Ghoster, and please say hello to my first lady.
Hello.
All right, we're back, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll still have a few of these magical carrot bags left. And if you don't hurry up and subscribe and send me your address, I can't send it to you. Go subscribe to LolanTheGhostGhosting.com. I have a link on this video with a little finger pointing up to it and telling you to go there. You click on that link and you go there and subscribe. It's easy. It don't cost you not 1 cent.
Not yet.
Not 1 cent to go there and subscribe now. Later on in the year or next year might be different. But hey, we can't give these bags away forever. So we want you to have one for the summertime so you can go shopping, you can go mugging somebody, you can do anything. You can put whatever you want in the bag. It would be yours for free. So come on over here, boys and girls. Let me tell you what's going on here today. And as you know, we want you to subscribe to LolanTheGhostGhosting.com. Go down to subscribe, then go up to TheGhostersMusicians.com and check out this wonderful wedding party band, the Great Expectations Band. That band is hell. You got to hire that band for your wedding, your parties. It doesn't matter. Just hire us and we will be there. So today, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do some a sandwich. I call it a sandwich from hell. So if you got hell in you, or you knocked hell out of someone, or whatever hell you're raising, this sandwich might be for you and it might not be for you. But anyway, I call it the sandwich from hell. So, as you know, I do not measure a thing when I cook. I just sprinkle a little bit of this and a little bit of that until I hear my mama whisper, "That's enough, Lolan," and I'm done with it. So, here we go. Today we're doing this sandwich here. It's not going to be too expensive, not expensive at all, just going to be a good sandwich. So what you do here, these are the ingredients I have in here. Rosemary, I got thyme, chives, cilantro, mushroom, peppers, all mixed up in here. This going to go into this skillet right here that I've got with my garlic butter, Kerrygold butter, and my bay leaf off in there. You know I love them bay leaves. And then we took some two French loaves. You see what I'm saying? You put these in here. I put some garlic powder. I sprayed it real good with some Pam too. So spray your pan. Make sure you spray your pan. I put some garlic powder, some garlic salt, and I put some Italian seasoning. But you can put whatever you want in there, you know. But this is the way I do it. So you do it your way. So you take these two rolls, and you put them in this bundt pan. Or the bundt pan. I call it the bundt pan. Some people call it the bundt. But anyway, you take these two loaves, and you stretch them out a little bit. Come closer, boys and girls, so you can see. You stretch them out. And then you mash them together. Just like that. Mash them together. Just like this, boys and girls. Make sure you wash your hands. I washed my hand before I did this. So you mash them together, squeeze them together until they just make love to each other. Lord, they're making love. Jesus, have mercy. Pinch them together. Pinch them together. And they'll come together. Okay, I preheated my oven to 350. And I'm going to throw it in here for about 30 minutes until it gets done. Hey, that's the only way. When it get gold and crispy on the top, oh God! And when you take it out of the oven, you got to let it cool. Then you got to cut it. And I'm gonna show you this. So let's put it in the oven first. There we go. It's in there. Then come on back over here. We're gonna show you what we're gonna put on it. We're gonna cut some of this beautiful lettuce up, and then we're gonna cut some beautiful tomatoes. Then we're gonna use some calabrese, prosciutto, copa, ham, turkey, whatever meat you want to put on it. If your husband, you want to put your wife on it? Your wife, you want to put your husband on it? It don't matter. You just make the sandwich. Anyway, that's it. So, we go back over here. And we put all this lovely goodness in here. Check it out, boys and girls. Come here. Can you smell it? It's going to start cooking here. You put all of that love in there. Oh, Lord have mercy. Then you mix it up real good, boys and girls. Do you see the things we do to make it beautiful for you? Oh, put that in there. We're going to saute that down. Oh my goodness, it's going to be beautiful. Once I saute this down, I don't want to get it too soft because I don't want it mushy. And I just get it where it's got a little crunch on it. That's the way I like mine. And just like that. Come here, boys and girls. We've almost got the peppers and mushrooms and everything like we wanted. Can you smell? Get closer, boys and girls, so you can smell it. You see the cheese? You can smell just that aroma, that succulent flavor that I'm looking for. You know what I'm looking for. Oh, now this way you put the little heat on it. I put a little heat on here. I put a little oregano. You know? Little oregano. I've got some of this complete seasoning. You know that's the best seasoning in the world. I put a little bit of that. Okay. Then I put some basil. You can put whatever you want now. Whatever you want. I've got some Italian seasoning. Some more put in there. Huh. And I got some whole oregano. Huh. You put all that in there. And then, once we get everything together, I got my lettuce. I got all my meat. I got my cheese here. I got a mild cheddar, Monterey Jack, Kobe Jack, Pepper Jack, Paddywhack Jack, whatever you want to call it. Black Jack, it don't matter. And my beautiful tomatoes. And oh, look at that cheese. Oh my God. And then on that bread, I'm going to put that Duke's mayonnaise and that German mustard on there. And my God, it's going to be unbelievable. And just like that, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. We're ready to pull that beautiful golden loaf out of the oven here. Come here, boys and girls. Look. Oh. Oh, look how beautiful that is, boys and girls. Come on over here, boys and girls. Wow, look how beautiful that is. Look. So what we're going to do now, we're going to let it cool down. We're going to take it out of the pot and let it cool down. Put it on this board here. Look, boys and girls, look. Ah. And it smells so good, that garlic that I put on there. Oh. God, what am I going to do there? Let it cool down. Then I'm going to go through it and slice it up. And I'm going to put it together. And then I show it to you. But let it cool down. And just like that, ladies and gentlemen, the sandwich is ready. The sandwich from hell is ready. So if you're raising hell today, or catching hell from somebody, or slapping the hell out of someone, you might not better eat this sandwich here. Check out that big circle I just cut it out of. Oh, God. And now it breaks my heart to have to give you a bite, ladies and gentlemen. Please come closer, boys and girls, and get you a bite. Oh,
nom, nom, nom,
Oh my God. I'm going to have to get to that later because I got a request going on. I've got this guy coming out of Glenville, Georgia. Says his name is Johnny. Johnny, I'm going to send this song out to you and hope you like it. And let's party, okay? The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind. He was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young boy, saw it on the filling and played it hot. The devil jumped up on the hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I better fiddle for gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you.
The boy said, my name's Johnny, but it might be a sin. But I take your bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that ever been. Johnny, rise up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Gonna tell folks to St. Georgia and the devil deals its cards. And if you win, you win this shit, this fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil will get your soul. The devil opened up his case and he said, I'll start this show. And fire flew from his fingertip as he riled up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Now the devil said he burned his hands. He told me to help him out. His hand is hurting. Now don't think I'm the devil. Just because I'm from Georgia, don't think I'm a devil, okay? I haven't played in a while. Let me check it out. When the devil finished, Johnny said, well, you pretty good, old son. But sit right there in that chair. Let me show you how it's done. How an American run, boys, run. The devil in the house in the rising sun. Chicken in the bread can't pick it up, though. First lady, when you dog bite.
No trap, no!
The devil bowed his head, cause he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground by Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. Cause I told you once, you son of a bitch, that I'm the best that ever been. He plays his fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house in the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking up dough. First lady, will you dog bite?
Oh, no.